Hey guys, what's up? So I'm gonna be showing you today how to turn your dry hair into really nice, soft, manageable hair using the steaming technique without actually having a steamer. This is really easy. It's something that I like to do when I'm trying to extend my wash days. So the first thing that we're gonna do is I'm gonna take a little bottle filled with a little bit of water and some leave-in conditioner, and I'm just going to wet my hair up with that. I got this applicator bottle from Sally's. I believe it was like $2. I'm using the Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Leave-In Conditioner and just some regular tap water. And again, I'm just putting that all over my hair. I wanna make sure that it gets on all of my braids. And then once I do that, I'm just gonna like rub it in, massage it all in, kind of get in my scalp as well. The next thing that I'm gonna do is add a little bit of my favorite oil, my extra virgin olive oil, and I'm gonna put some of that in my hands and I'm gonna massage that into my hair as well. And the third step is to put a plastic bag over your head. This seems a little weird, but I promise it's going to make sense. So the next part is where the steam portion actually comes in. So I'm gonna take a regular towel, I'm gonna use a little hand towel, and I am going to get it nice and wet with some water, and then I'm gonna throw it in the microwave for about 1.5 to 2 minutes. After I do that, I'm gonna put the warm towel on my head, and I'll clip it up normally, and then I'll put another plastic bag over my head. This is gonna trap in all of the steam from the towel. Now you can definitely stop right here, but what I like to do is use a hooded dryer. This is my hooded dryer. I think I got it from Walmart or Target. And I'm gonna go ahead and steam my hair for about 30 minutes. And that is really it, guys. This is really easy. After I do this, I either style my hair as usual or I just put it back up. This keeps my hair from being really dry, especially in the winter time. So I hope this video was really helpful to you guys. Please let me know if you don't have a steamer, or if you do have a steamer, how often do you steam your hair? And if you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.